there's one.
I just put it right on the.
There we go. There we go. I literally put it right on top of him. Yeah! Yes!
Fishing the legendary Gunnison River from a float raft is a special experience that has long been on my bucket list. So when the chance to get out on the water with my buddy Preston presented itself last summer, I jumped at the opportunity. With gorgeous weather and clear skies, we hitched up the raft, loaded up our gear, and made our way down to the river for what would hopefully be an epic day.
My left? Oh snap! That's freaking awesome! America, America, may God thy gold refine, till all success be noble. No. Oh, that. Oh my gosh, I thought that was a rock. Yeah, that was a fish. I played football my freshman year and then sophomore year through. There we go. There we go. Look at you, man. You spoke it into existence. That's a pretty decent fish. Aww. All right. There we go. Got him?
Popped off.
Right at the net. Oh. Dude, he came up and looked at it. Oh. Oh, dude, there's one right there. He was swimming right around it. He came up again, looked at it, and then he didn't want it. Yeah. Oh, there's one. I just put it right on top. There we go. There we go. I literally put it right on top of him. Whew. He took the nymph. Oh, that's a nice fish. Oh, that's a nice fish. That is a nice fish. Better be a trout. Yeah, it's a trout.
Go to the right side.
Just
Come on. Yeah.
Yes. Finally.
Bro.
Was I too slow on that one, or did he just not eat it? Oh, come on. Did you see that?
It's almost like it's like too still. Fish? Nice.
Yes, sir.
They do exist in this river.
Yes. Yeah, let me. Okay. Woo. Yeah. Another little guy. Oh, missed him. Got him. Thanks. Yeah, man, he went for the bottom nymph again.
Did he?
Yeah.
With it getting later in the day, we finally made it back to the lodge, and with that came the end of the float trip. While not a wildly productive day in terms of quantity of fish, any time spent on a river like this with good company and a nice fish hitting your net is a massive win in my book. And needless to say, I cannot wait to do it again. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe so you can be notified when I post new videos. Until next time, tight lines.